Hi, I'm Nora. I'm a sophomore majoring in Cybersecurity and Global Policy, minoring in Spanish, Psychology, and Intelligence.
Hello, my name is Isak Nti Asare. I'm the Associate Director of the Cybersecurity and Global Policy program.
I didn't actually come to IU majoring in Cybersecurity and Global Policy, but I found it through a rather unconventional path. My freshman year, I decided to take a class just for fun, and I decided to take Counterintelligence and Deception with Professor Carol Choksi. And it was amazing. I loved it. In the first 2 days, I completely changed my major, switched to Cybersecurity and Global Policy, decided I wanted a career in that, dropped all of my classes, rescheduled all new ones, and I haven't looked back since.
We sort of created this program because we realized that there aren't enough professionals that can stand to the nexus between technology and policy, and that as the Internet of Things continues to expand, as we go into sort of Industry 4.0, that there's going to be a need for people who can speak both languages, so to speak.
I think it was inevitable that we would need positions dealing with both policy and technology. I'd already decided that I wanted to go to law school, but this class in counterintelligence let me explore other career options within the government, within intelligence specifically. We are going to need these positions as technology surrounds us every day.
The questions that come up from all of this are really like the questions that we need to be answering in the next sort of generation, right? And they're the questions that are shaping the world that we live in today. Who owns our data? Who has rights to it? What are they going to use it for? How do these new and emerging technologies affect the way that we live and interact with each other? And in fact, how countries live and interact with each other.
So about half my classes are international studies based, so more liberal arts, super interesting. I've been taking ones focused on human rights and the environment. And then the other side of my classes are informatics and computer science courses, which are more coding. And it's super interesting getting to know the technology behind all of the policies that we are making today.
So this is a joint degree program between two schools at the university, between the Luddy School of Informatics and the Hamilton Lugar School of Global International Studies. One of the things that's very unique about this program is the students who are a part of it get to be full members of both schools, which means that you get all the benefits of being in both schools. So you get an advisor in both of the schools, you get faculty mentorship in both schools, you'll take classes in both schools, you can apply for funding at both schools, you can apply for internships at both schools.
So as soon as you join the major, you will be bombarded with opportunity after opportunity. You'll have ESOC emailing you. I have advisor in the Hamilton Lugar School and in Luddy, so they're constantly emailing you with new opportunities. I'm in Women in Cybersecurity, which is a club also that hosts speakers, networking events, other opportunities, internships, things like that.
Something that's really exciting about this program is that we've developed a strong cohort. The students really work closely together with one another, which is really important in a really big university. So we didn't want any of our students to feel like they were lost or by themselves. And so we've created a program that's really close-knit, where students have close relationships both with faculty and with one another.
I interned with the prosecutor's office over the summer, but I also participated in a research project over the summer where we tried to incorporate court documents and things and get them uploaded online so that people were able to use them easier during the pandemic when the courts were closed. I'm also in another research project through the major with the State Department on human rights and artificial intelligence. So, and I mean, I'm only in my second semester of this major, so the opportunities are vast. They're endless.
There are so many jobs in cybersecurity. In fact, most estimates say that there's something like 3.5 million unmet jobs in the cybersecurity world at the moment. As this sphere continues to increase, there's going to be more. Cybersecurity jobs are growing faster than the economy, so there's a lot of cool opportunities. Jobs, for example, like to be a cybersecurity analyst or to work for your government advising them on tech policy or cybersecurity policy, or working as a consultant. Every company in the world has need of cybersecurity expertise, and our governments all have need of cybersecurity policy expertise. This degree will position you well for all of that.